Well, this is what 30 bucks will buy you. Early in the morning at Pete's Market, I got some grapes. These were $3. The green were $3. These were on sale. These Caribbean Rhythms they were 2 for $5, so I got the mild curry and the hot jerk seasoning. And then these were on clearance for $1. This is the Port Royal by Reggae Country Style for $1. I can't make it focus. Ingredients: salt, garlic, onion, black pepper, thyme, allspice, red pepper, celery, and other chemicals that you don't want. But I'll take it for $1. And then I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zucchini squash for $2, and then these bell peppers were $3, and then these apples were $1. So it was about $28 and odd, some odd cents. But that's my Pete's haul for this morning. And I'm finna cut these up and throw them in the oven with some olive oil and seasoning. Stay locked. Okay, I chopped up everything. Let's curve them. Let's try this one. This mild curry powder. I'm gonna put some garlic in here and some olive oil. And I'll see y'all on the flip side. Stay locked. It smells so sweet. It has a sweet curry smell. You can smell the allspice, turmeric, and fenugreek. I think I smell a little cardamom. All you need is a big pot of basmati rice, and you cooking with gas. Let me get some oil and grease them up. I'll see y'all in a minute. Ooh, it smells so good. I ate it up with a little garlic and a little bit of Himalayan salt, because the good thing about this that I like is not any salt in it. So you can season it up with confidence. Not to young man cooking. And I'm gonna put her in the oven. And let her roast low and slow. And then make me a big pot of basmati rice. Yum. Okay, I got 2 ribeye steaks for the 2 kings. And they're frozen. All I did was put oil and garlic on them. And I'm going to roast them. Deep, well done perfection. I like ribeyes because it's the only beef that I can eat well done and it doesn't end up being a hockey puck. I guess because of all the marbleization and the fat. So I'm going to let it cook low and slow for a couple hours. At least till school's out.
Braces.
And these are the curried vegetables. A lot of people don't like them cooked till they're mushy like this. But I like them like this because I like to spread them on garlic bread like ratatouille. I just didn't put in tomatoes. All I got is onion, garlic, cook like that. So I'm going to go a little further, but I just wanted y'all to see how some people will probably take them out now, but not the kids. Nope. This is how I like them. I like them soft on some garlic bread. Garlic toast. Some of the juices. Yum. Ooh-wee. Lord, thank you for this meal. Please bless it in Jesus' holy name. Amen. Put a little salt on it. It just got out. Here's the guinea pig. He said, I had to record it. He said, why is it so soft? It comes out tender and juicy when you don't season it till after it's done. One other piece. I'm gonna try to get a piece with no fat.
Yeah.
That one? This one? Yeah, okay. We ain't even eating the rest of the food. Lord, thank you. In Jesus' name, amen.